Welcome to Star Citizen and a summary of the 8th day of the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo 2951. A journey through the darkness, through the deepest and the hardest. With Drake Interplanetary, one of the most popular and at the same time most polarizing manufacturers, moved into the halls, after Drake also appeals to outlaws with its efficient and effective ships. A new release was not presented, but we were able to take a look at the forthcoming Drake Vulture, which not only represents Drake's entry into an industrial ship, but will also mark the beginning of the salvaging mechanics. And for all the discounted Warbond offers, new ships and vehicles, as well as skins and all the other new additions to the pledge store, as usual you will find all the offers in our clear PDF, which you can download directly for free via our Discord, so you won't miss any offer and you won't have to search for long. They tell me that you're 10 feet tall. They tell me you could never fall, but I don't really buy it. The Caterepillar, which has risen to $330, was available as a daily Warbond offer with the obligatory 10 years insurance, as well as a saving of $35. In addition to the permanent offers, the newly introduced Spartan, Raft, Ares, Redeemer, as well as the A2. But let's head straight to Microtech for the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo 2951 with the 8th day of the show and a bit of a pirate flair. Exclusively in the main hall, as well as in the basement, Drake was staged with the Caterepillar, as well as, among others, the Cutlass series, whereby, in contrast to other trade fair days, the hall did not appear oversized here. With the Corsair as a Drake version of the Constellation or 400i, the Vulture as a hotly anticipated salvaging ship, as well as the Kraken, Drake offered some very popular concepts, but no new releases. And as guests in the livestream, we were honored to welcome Faxi with Jimmi, as well as Rishwa from the CCU Browser Addon, and we would like to thank you again for your visit. The main hall, which stood in contrast to the sky blue hall design due to the black and red design of Drake, was dominated by the Caterepillar, which is still waiting for a multitude of features, which currently demotes it to a pure freighter. In total, only 7 ships and vehicles were on display, as well as 3 conceptions as holographic representations. The Drake Herald, which is actually a huge engine with a cockpit, is still without gameplay mechanics thanks to its armored computer core as a medium data runner. But it is already the fastest ship in the verse, and with a bed and sufficient amenities, it already offers some application possibilities. Thanks to its excellent armament, the Buccaneer is the most powerful light fighter to date, which does without any comfort or ejection seat and has very good flight characteristics. Defensive capabilities, however, are very limited. And with the Cutlass series, Drake offers one of the most popular ship series in the verse, which with the black is comparatively inexpensive, has a large cargo hold, a tractor beam, as well as good firepower. The blue is a patrol ship, offers everything for law enforcement and bounty hunters, with a quantum dampener, the largest number of prison ports to date, and some cargo space. And with the red we get a search and rescue ambulance, with 2 medical beds, as well as a powerful long-range radar, though recently the ability of a respawn point has been removed. The Caterepillar, as a modular and effective cargo ship, is also designed for extended search and rescue missions and offers a lot of potential with its future undockable command module. In addition, the module ramps are not yet fully deployable, which are yet to receive their lifting mechanism, which extends to the ground. The Dragonfly 2-seater hoverbike is the only Drake ground vehicle to date. With the Drake Corsair as a multi-crew explorer, which has enormous firepower and asymmetrical wing design and a large cargo hold, Drake is offering an exciting alternative to the Constellation or 400i for up to 4 crewmen. And the Vulture, as a one-man salvage starter ship, heralds salvaging mechanics in the currently planned first quarter of 2022. with its industrial tractor unit, spacious cargo hold, long-range functionality, and sufficient equipment for longer excursions, the Vulture offers an exciting concept. And with the gigantic Kraken, which is a multi-role carrier, Drake offers an entire flying fortress, which as a privateer edition also has trading possibilities. Thanks to the many landing options for ships as well as the enormous firepower, Drake also offers a flying home for entire groups of players with the Kraken. And with that, we say goodbye to the 8th day of the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo and look forward to welcoming you to the next livestream or YouTube summary. I say goodbye until tomorrow, and as always, see you in the verse.